Whoa, Declan, a whole section of the scaffolding here has collapsed.
Oh, it was the witch!
Or we had a minor quake recently. You know, take your pick, though.
One down. That should do it.
Hi, Shane. I made a biogauge program so that you can see when Phobos is passing overhead. It circles Mars 3 times a day, you know, and it is required that everyone downloads this program. I've already added it to your OS to ensure that you don't forget.
Thanks?
You're welcome. I think it'll really help with morale.
Kind of glad to get out of the base. Walk around.
Yeah, it's nice to step outside. Breathe in that non-existent Martian air.
Well, there's that. But I can move out here. I don't know, spread my wings a bit.
Like a beautiful dead Martian swan.
Like a dead Martian eagle, thank you. Huh? Who's that?
Who's what?
Don't know. Thought I saw someone. Don't see anyone now. Let's just get this done.
Better go find a power cell.
Why is this locked? Why are the lights off?
Hey, Declan, why don't you give me your password? I'm just gonna check out your browsing history.
Hard pass.
I should grab that cell powering the facility before I go.